Test to see if this will actually work on my iPad with the audio.